Hi, I'm Fox 31 News meteorologist Nick Carter. I want to give a big shout out to all you good folks out in Arapahoe County and for you folks in Aurora, east of Metro Denver. The week ahead just looks fantastic with temperatures in the upper 70s to mid 80s. Now, what we have over the western U.S. is what we call a blocking high pressure system. What that does, keeps the temperatures in one place. In this case, it's going to be right in the low 80s, and it keeps any precipitation away from us. So even though we're talking about the possibility of a shower on Wednesday, I think really most of this week is going to be very dry. So you enjoy, and thanks for checking us out here on KDVR.com. I'm Fox 31 News meteorologist Nick Carter.